Here's your package, mother...
What's up, guys? Ronnie here. Today, we're going to take a look at the Nest Hello Smart Doorbell. This doorbell boasts a 2K image sensor, a video output of 1600 by 1200 4:3 aspect ratio, 100 degree field of view, night vision, and a microphone and speaker that allows for two-way communication. Let's go ahead and take a look at what's in the box. First in the package is the unit itself. On the front of the Nest doorbell, you can see the button for the chime and the camera seated behind a glass housing. On the back, there's two screws, a micro USB port, and the QR code. Next in the box is the documentation. Enclosed is the getting started instructions and the warranty information. Next up is the mounting hardware. Nest does a great job of providing all the hardware necessary for the installation. Next in the box is the chime receiver and trigger. This piece connects to your existing house chime system so that when you ring the doorbell, it will actually activate your existing house chiming system. Last in the box are the backplate and optional angle mount. The backplate is used to mount the doorbell to the house, and the optional angle mount can be used if your doorbell placement requires you to pan your camera left or right for optimal viewing. Let's go ahead and take a closer look at the Nest Hello and the accessories. The housing for the Nest Hello seems very robust plastic. It appears to be very strong and weather resistant. On the back, the two screws are used to connect your 24 volt power supply. The micro USB port can also be used to power the device. But as I learned from Nest customer service, this port should only be used for testing and troubleshooting purposes. It's not meant to power the device while it's mounted on the wall. The Nest Hello also comes with a chime receiver and trigger. This is used so that the Nest Hello can activate your current house chime system. Because my house doesn't have an existing chime system, I actually had to call Nest to see if this product would work for me. On their call, they said that the chime receiver and trigger was necessary in order for the Nest Hello to function. But I found out that this is not the case as long as you have Google Home devices around your house. Google Home will actually play an alert if somebody rings the doorbell and it can act as your house chime.
Someone's at the doorbell.
This is a great option for anyone who doesn't have an existing chime system in their house. The Nest Hello doorbell comes with a masonry drill bit, connector extensions, mounting screws and drywall anchors, and a key for removing the doorbell from its mounting plate. One thing to note is you need to find out if your house has a wired doorbell. If you do have a wired doorbell, you need to make sure that it's a 16 volt to 24 volt alternating current power source. Because my house didn't have a power source for our doorbell, I had to find another option. This is the solution that I came up with. This is a 115 volt to 24 volt transformer that can be plugged into any existing outlet. It would have been nice for them to include one of these in the kit, but you can actually pick one up on Amazon for under $25. This made installation a breeze because I didn't have to splice into my existing electrical system. The Nest doorbell offers two-way communication to anyone at the door, or you can select from some pre-recorded quick response messages.
Hi there, you can just leave it. Thanks. Just a sec, we'll be right there. Hi there, no one can answer the door right now. We'll be notified you stopped by.
Overall, the video quality of the Nest Hello is pretty good. While the resolution on this camera isn't as good as the Nest IQ, it still captures solid video whether it's day or night. It records video in a 4:3 aspect ratio. Nest designed it this way because they believed that a more vertical view was optimal for a doorbell mounted camera. While this video angle is fine and it works, it would have been nice to switch to a widescreen mode if you wanted to. Setup and configuration is just a little bit different than the Nest IQ cameras. While you still scan the QR code on the back of the device to begin the process, instead of immediately pairing the device with your network, it brings you to their YouTube video for installation instructions. Nest recommends that you get a professional installation, but as I found out, if you buy the 24 volt power adapter, it's actually super easy to do yourself. And while the video was nice and informative, it would have been great if they could include some written instructions as well. One of the best things about the Nest Hello doorbell is its integration with Google Home Assistant. When you combine the Nest Aware facial recognition with your Google Home, you will actually receive alerts of anyone it recognizes so that they get announced when they ring the doorbell.
Ronnie is at the doorbell.
Overall, we are very pleased with the Nest Hello. It has the same great packaging and build quality that we've come to expect from our Nest products. This doorbell makes an excellent solution for anyone who wants the benefit of a security camera at their front door, as well as the smart features that Nest Aware and Google Home provide. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Let us know what you think, or if you want us to check out any other great products, drop a comment below. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If you want to see more kick-ass reviews, hit that subscribe button. If you want to check out some of our other videos, click the links to the right. Again, this is Ronnie with Dudes Reviews. We'll see you next time.